Great news! The motor's back and rebuilt and ready to go in. I just pulled the plastic off of it. I want to keep it covered up until I get everything back in and ready to go. So here it is. Got a little RV cam in it. Hey everybody, it's Rich, Mustang Connection. Thank you for stopping by, and great news. Behind me is the new motor. The motor is back, and I have it fully dressed. So you'll notice a couple small changes. You won't, probably won't, but I'll tell you anyway. So I did meticulously restore the original motor before, and you'll notice I did something. I put a Edelbach Performer on it. I painted it blue, so when the air cleaner's on it, it'll be hard to see. I did put a little RV cam in, as I mentioned, so I'm going to go ahead and I put a Holley on it. I wanted to wake the motor up a little bit, and with the 350 gear set, that should do it. So I'm thankful the motor's back. It's going back in the engine compartment. With any luck, tomorrow, which is Saturday, either, you know, later today, Friday afternoon, or Saturday, it will go in. So that is great news. Motor is back, happy, ready to get this baby on the road. I'm going to try and get this car to Ponies at the Pike, which used to be Mustangs at the Queen Mary. So anyway, that's that quick update there.
All right, everybody, I thought for those that have been watching and following, I would give you a quick update also on who is in the Agave contest, which is right here. It's going to end today, Friday at midnight. So we've had 5 entries so far. Thanks, guys, for participating. Here you go here. Here's the Agave hat, too. So if you want in, you have till today at midnight. Just go ahead and put your video response, and then I'll pull a name out of the hat over the weekend or on Monday, and I'll video it, and I'll share the winner with you, and then I'll ship these lovely gifts out to the winner. So here's who's in so far. Cobra Fanatic 22, that's Billy and his channel. I'll put links to all these guys, because thanks for participating. I hope you enjoyed doing it. I know it's not easy to be on camera sometimes. So Mr. Mach 1, 2004, Gary, that's Gary's channel. Bucks Woodshop, that's Matt. Scott's in Florida, that's Scott's. And then 70 Stang. Unfortunately, I don't know the gentleman who is at 70 Stang, so I'll get his name. But anyway, those are the 5 that are currently in. If you want in and you want to partake of the Agave, go ahead and do your video response, and I'll put the link right now, right here, to the instructions on the contest or whatever. But it ends today, Friday, September 12th at midnight.
All right, I thought I'd just mention a couple more guys that did post video responses later on Thursday. Street Rodder 100, Kenny, and Michael Banks. Good luck to you guys and anyone else. You have until midnight. So
thanks, everybody, for participating. Have a wonderful weekend. Looking forward to getting the motor back in. So lots of good stuff. The car should hopefully be running by Monday as well. So that's the plan. Stay tuned. Thanks again. And I'll see y'all soon. Thanks so much for watching.